And, you know, with Hitler, the more I learn about that guy, the more I don't care for him. I can't. Yeah. And nothing, there's nothing redeeming about the guy. I tell you, the guys, I go, how on earth could these Germans, like, follow this lunatic, you know? And they're like, oh, he was an incredible public speaker, you know? He could, oh, he could hypnotize you with his public speaking. And then I see him, he's like, strangely, strangely, strangely! I go, what? That's not my idea of a silver-tongued devil, you know?